of a slough. Mankind is in the hands of a monster, a noble gorging on discord and despair.
Let your body die.
And the voices of those yearning for light, and that those before becoming ants, get diverted, betrayed and distorted, get distracted, ignored and destroyed.
Let your body die.
Such is the state of this convulsing world. Such is the fate of this body of Christ. Such are the days meant to rack and deface. Such is the weight of the burden to bear.
Let your body die.
Our call.